All right, here we are in Minto Brown Park near the edge of the Willamette River. And as you can see, there's kind of a berm that protects this part of the road. And there's the breach in the berm, and it's just starting to flow through here. Eventually to flood out this low-lying section.